Welcome back. I'm some guy you've never heard of, and this is the tale of Narf and the Scald. Let me get us some more water. Oh, hey, Sophie. Hey, Blaze. Red's not our color or anything. You guys don't have to wear red. Maybe I should get you nicer or different clothes. All right, friends, let me take a quick look to see if there's anything else we can build in any of the rooms. No, I still need large antlers for those. And they seem to only ever find great and small antlers. What do I have in this chest? Oh, this is my random interesting stuff chest. Got it. All right, let's see if there's anything I want to also want to throw in there right now. I actually need to see if I can improve this longbow. Well, it doesn't really matter because I'm going to need to get better at smithing again before I'm able to do that anyway. Alright, no, there's nothing particularly interesting in there that I want to put in there. I can store this Amulet of Talos and the Zenithar. Ring. I already have a set of Knight of Stendarr stuff in there. Ah, the Morahouse helmet, though. This really was a good look on Rigmor. Any random stuff I want to put in there? I suppose Jenny can go in there. Alright, that's good there. Priests of Ifrit are said to be able to change the past and predict the future. I wonder if my mother could do that. It's good to have. Let's see if I can smelt anything. Actually, give me a moment. I'm going to put trade goods in the deep storage for now. That's why I can sometimes shout immediately again. I forgot I put that on the armor. Alright, well, that was a few thousand pounds. Alright, let me see about smelting some things. Right, let me see about doing a little light smithing. Well, I can make a gold diamond ring. A couple of gold amethyst rings. And several silver amethyst rings. Let's definitely made some progress on getting my getting my smithing back up. Well, I can make a simple bearskin hood.
Excuse me.
You okay, Lucien? Alright, I think we're good in this regard. I do want to craft enchant some gear, though. Not to actually adventure with or anything, but would like more options when I use Spellscribe. And to do that, I'm going to need a larger pool of Magicka. So if I can make some gear that will specifically give me more Magicka. Now, let me take this blackwort stuff. Actually, I'm curious as to what it takes to improve that. Oh, I need to eat something. Oh, sorry, guys. I'm going outside. I'm going to see about improving that. And then, yeah. Just leather. All right, I might as well. You know what? While I'm out here, I'm going to go ahead and drop off the crafting materials. Not the tent. We have a ridiculous amount of dragon bones and scales. If and when I'm capable of crafting with those again, we are going to make a ton of stuff. Well, not a ton of stuff, because it does require quite a bit to make things. But we are going to make a lot of things. And of course, our flawless gems can be used for enchanting. Right, we're down to about 3,500 pounds now. No, I'm not going to sacrifice a gem for right now. I am going to learn some of these enchantments. Nice. Well, I can't put magic on boots. Well, that's too bad. The armor should be able to get magic, all right? No, just magicka regen. Interesting, but it could fortify alteration, though. Okay, but surely the headpiece can do magicka. Yes, and the gloves, those can do magicka, right? Yes, okay, good. All right, I believe I have potions to fortify that. Fortify enchanting. We're gonna take a moment though. Okay, so let me go ahead and use my spell song of the enchanter. Potions. All right, yeah, I guess I'll do the headpiece right now. Let's do fortify magicka. And alteration. Okay, then let's go ahead and do the gloves since I don't have the thing for that. Let's go fortify magicka. And sure, why not? Let's go with Fortify Sneak on that.
It's a nice place you've got here.
Okay, then the
Only shame if it was to
boots.
mysteriously burn down.
I guess we'll throw
No,
Sneak
it
on
really would be a shame.
those. Yeah, we'll fortify sneak and put muffle on those. So it'll be a sneaky outfit. We'll put Fortify Alteration on this one. And I suppose Illusion. Okay, so what exactly are the bonuses on what I'm wearing? Okay, so I went for Magicka Regen on my hood. What about my crown? Oh, okay. Empowering, destruction, and conjuration. Got it. How about my gloves, carrying capacity, and archery? Alright then. So let me go ahead and put on all this black worm stuff for right now. Alright. Let me see if I can do this. Yes, I can. Good. Now I should be able to use Spellscribe with that. Alright, it's getting a little late, so I think I'm going to study for an hour or two and then head to bed. Let me put my actual gear back on. Oh, I should have done a ring or two as well to go with that. But that's okay. That gave me the Magicka I needed, so there we go. I forget, was there a specific spell I was working on right now? Don't think there was. I think maybe Ebony Flesh. Let me work on that for a moment. Alright, let me just file away a few more things. This is now the enchanting cabinet. Oops. I have a letter from Bruma. Okay, I'll have to read that. Not right this second though. Go ahead. any black soul gems right now, do I? No, I don't. That is too bad. Great, the flawless gems and the grand souls will stay there. And I'll put the black worm gear back on the mannequin. You better not be heading to my bed, Sven. Sven, stop it. Sven, no.
Well, well, look who it is. How have you been?
Why are you so determined to sleep with me, Sven? You're also on my preferred side of the bed right now, too. Alrighty, so I guess I'll drop off my alchemy ingredients. What am I doing on alchemy right now? Oh, I maxed it again. Okay. Right. I think, yes, I have a perk point available. Where should I put it? I do like the idea of maxing out the possibility of spell scribe by becoming able to dual cast spells from all schools. Ah, I can finally get respite. Healing spells also restore stamina equal to their power. False Light would let me use healing spells on enemies to hurt them. Wheel of Life would be nice, but my nowhere near good enough. Same with Overflowing Cup. Interesting. There's definitely some good things in alteration. But those are going to have to take a bit. Wellox Dormant Arcana. Choose a spell type. Armor, Cloak, Conjure, Daedra, Conjure, Undead, Invisibility. And three magic effects. The chosen magic effects will activate when you are affected by the chosen spell type. I think we're going with this then. What does Monarch do? You cannot regenerate Magicka and lose 10 points of Magicka per second, but also absorb 25 points of Magicka per second from living creatures within 20 feet, whether friend or foe. Nope, that sounds awful. Yeah, armor. Interesting. Yes, let's apply water walking to that. And armor. And let's go with the 10% chance to absorb spells. Nice. So, if I am affected by a mage armor spell, I'll have those abilities as well. We'll have to go test that out
Glad
briefly,
you're here.
but not right this second. I'm glad I'm here too, Sven. All right. All right, let's drop off the ingredients. Right. I think that was about 800 pounds there. That's good. I suppose I should put those enchanting potions in with the soul gems and such. There we go. Have a particularly good receptacle over here for storing food, do we? There anything I can build in here still? I still have more things to build in here. Okay. I've already put the building things away, so there we go. I've already built the fireplace. Interesting. All right, this cupboard right here. It's like in between the oven and the fireplace. So there we go. Let me drop off the raw dragon meat. Wow, we were carrying over 1,000 pounds of dragon meat. Okay, and the raw troll meat as well. Yeah, I might as well throw the liquor in there as well. I mean, some of it can be used for cooking, right? Great, and then we still have a handful of things to sell there. Hey, Sophie. Okay, Lucien. No, you don't want to talk right now. Okay. Sora. No. Okay,
How
Ari.
can I help?
We're good right now. All right. So you guys are just in one of those
The way we
moods.
go.
Okay, well, I guess I'm not gonna give you that gear then. Alright, let me see about putting some more things in our storage. Alright, that is definitely better. More manageable. Right, let me pick up these animals, and then I'll go put them in the basement. Alright, it's only about 9:45 a.m. That's good. We're going to head towards Doomsbathar. I think that's on Solstein, right? I think to get there, we'll want to catch a ship from Windhelm. Blaze, stop. Would you please stop interrupting me while I'm using magic, Blaze? I don't know invisibility. There we go. All right, I think it's early enough in the morning that we can just go ahead and set out. We can have Gunyar take us to Windhelm, and there we go. But that's something for next time. Thank you very much for tuning in. This has been a very uneventful episode of The Tale of Narf and the Scald, and I am some guy you've never heard of. Unless, of course, you have.